ESEL. So today with us, we have Mr. Abhishek Mistry, who is the owner of our very own on-campus startup, Yo Suppliers. So Abhishek, tell us something about Yo Suppliers.
Yo Suppliers is all about fulfilling the needs of the students at night for their snacks and their hunger. It is all about learning of all the management concepts and strategies which, which I was learning during my first year and started implementing it during my journey of my business.
Okay, so what inspired you to start Yo Suppliers?
Like we know, our campus, our college is a bit far away from the local vendors and the restaurants and all. And like it being, we don't get much holidays so that we go out purchase stuff for our food and all. So I came up with an idea, like we can start with a retail shop, basically a retail shop in the campus itself, so that the students can have their snacks and all which they require for their daily requirements. Like we stay awake at night till around 1-2 of our studies. Then we basically are hungry during the night time. So fulfilling their hunger and needs at that time. So I came up with an idea to start something which can help our students and also earn a bit of profit for me. So I started with the Yo Suppliers. Basically, I started with starting with the biscuits and the wafers. Then seeing at the market demand and need of the customers, I came up with various more products like biscuits, chocolates, fruities, maggies and all.
Okay. So having a retail store on campus is really a very innovative idea. Are there any challenges that you faced and how did you try to overcome them?
There are many challenges like the getting the stuff on the campus, like if I required the supply of Maggi or the supply of Balaji, then I need to search for the distributor, who is the distributor in this location, then transportation of that, collecting the amount. The financial aspect is the very much important aspect in this area, because the amount of students, the number of students on the campus are around 200. Looking at that, having the stock of the quantity of that amount is a bit difficult, as it would require the investment of more than around 10,000 or 12,000. So financial aspect is the more important aspect. Later on, if we see keeping the account of the students, as I am not available 24/7 in my room, and my Yo Suppliers store is in my room. So keeping the account of the students, counting their balance, maintaining their balance, their account, then keeping the inventory, fulfilling the needs. Each and every students have their own different requirements. Like you like Kit Kat, the another one likes Dairy Milk, the another one likes Pearl. Then keeping the goods of each and everyone's requirement is a bit difficult.
Okay. So what are the future prospects of your startup, or are there any more products you would like to add to the existing product line?
Yeah, basically we have started with the snacks and all, like biscuits, chocolates and all. Further, we would like to bring up with the basic needs for girls, like there are sanitary pads, like students require notebook, pen, that all things. And further, we are still planning to have more sectors or product lines in the Yo Suppliers.
Okay. So I really wish all the best for your startup, and I hope it does very well as